And here's our war zone.
Josiah Duggar and Lauren Swanson's wedding be on TV? Counting On could broadcast it. If you're a fan of Counting On, you know that the show is at its best when something big happens. And in the Duggar family, one of the biggest thing to happen is a wedding. So with only one Duggar wedding currently in the works, fans are probably wondering, will Josiah Duggar and Lauren Swanson's wedding be on TV? The couple has yet to confirm whether or not their nuptials will be filmed for Counting On. But if history repeats itself, and in the Duggar family, it usually does, the young couple's wedding day will likely be on the show. In fact, the multiple Counting On season finales have been weddings, as evident on TLC's website. Season 3 ended with Ginger's wedding, and season 7 ended with Joseph's wedding, to name a few. Additionally, Josiah and Lauren have shared several elements of their short relationship with fans so far, so it seems likely that they will continue to document their lives together. When they got engaged last month, they appeared in a video for TLC's YouTube channel discussing the proposal. "Lauren and I are so excited to announce that we are engaged," Lauren said. "Yes," Josiah said in the video. Additionally, when Josiah and Lauren began courting, the Duggars' ultra-conservative form of dating, in January, they appeared in another video for TLC's YouTube channel. In the video, Josiah introduced fans to Lauren, as she had yet to appear on Counting On. In the video, the couple explained that they had been friends for a while, and that their families were friends as well. Suddenly, Josiah realized that he wanted to take things to the next level with Lauren, and luckily for him, she felt the same way. Not to mention, it won't be surprising if the couple chooses to broadcast their wedding, and other elements of their relationship, on the show to clear up some rumors. Recently, fans have been speculating that Josiah and Lauren's engagement rules are a bit more lax than other Duggar kids who have been engaged in the past.
And here's our war zone.